imagine they're the most talented team in the NBA. You have to try to translate that into actually being the best team.
This is a time we all waited for. You guys waited for this too.
It's not enough to win a championship. This is about building a dynasty.
Interesting poll by the NBA general managers. Celtics get little or no respect in terms of potentially winning the championship. It's all Miami, of course.
There's a lot of challenges out there for you. Miami just happens to be another one.
What did Doc Rivers say? Let's just do what we do and do it better.
I'm pretty sure Boston is getting tired of, you know, hearing about the Heat.
You know, everything will be done and said at the end of the day, and I think we'll be standing, so.
People going to say stuff, and, you know, we accept it with open arms. Bring it on.
I'm not really worried about other teams. You know, of course, they have a historical backcourt, but made the best team win.
No, they're a title contender right away.
No question.
They are, no question in my mind, they jump to the top.
Everybody, East Coast, watch out. We're coming.
Which team is going to be sharper to get started?
It's a changing of the guard now.
Our big three are bigger.
Miami's going to lose big, they're going to lose hot, and the Celtics are winning it all this year.
All there's been so far is talk, but we know that we have to go through the battle. We have to go through the journey.
I think they're clearly the best team in the East. They will be in the mix for a long time to come.
We know that the first game of the season is going to be like a playoff type intensity, and we know their crowd is going to be ready.
Well, the jungle's going to be rocking. I'm not even worried about that. You already know what it is.
On October 26th, talk will become action, and a new march toward history will begin.